So I'm down in the workshop today. Well, actually, I'm just outside the workshop today because I wanted to show you this container behind me. Most shipping containers come in standard 20 foot or 40 foot. In the case of this container, it is going to be a custom sized double width office. So this container has actually been cut down from 40 foot down to 30 foot. And there's a second container that's been cut down as well. And we've opened up the side and the two containers will join together to create a much larger floor space. The container will also have air conditioning, it will have windows, personal access doors, and a variety of other features. I'm going to be making videos on this container throughout the progress of the build, right through to the final installation. So if you're interested in seeing the process of how a shipping container is modified to create a custom double width office space, follow along our videos either on YouTube or on Facebook, wherever you might be watching this. If you are interested in having a site office or some kind of building that is portable and removable and much lower cost potentially than building a structure made from a shipping container, call our friendly team at Containers First on 1300 556 991, or visit our website to see other clever modified shipping containers at www.containersfirst.com.au.